Good morning, one and all. My name is Charan Sagar. Today I am going to read an extract from my big brother lesson. My big brother was 5 years older than me, but only 3 years ahead of me at school. He had begun school at the same age as I had, but he did not like to be in undue haste in such an important matter as an education. He wanted to lay a very solid foundation so that the magnificent structure could be raised upon it. So he spent 2 years where only one was needed, and sometimes even three. How can one raise a strong building on a weak foundation? Thank you.